We all know the notable period of 1857 in the Indian history. It created a revolution where the Indians united and put a brave front against the East India Company and its oppressive rules. Well, today I'm transported back in the same era with Nikita Khanna Pani's book, The Vedic Warriors of 1857. The Vedic Warriors is but a fiction novel set in the historical backdrop of 1857. It's a story about five such secret revolutionaries called as the Swadhin Sena and their brave fight in putting up a united front for the freedom of India. Well, I was so intrigued with the plot that I kept turning the pages over and over.
Well, if you're a fan of fiction novel, this book will really appeal to you. It will transport you back to the era of 1857, albeit through a fresh perspective. It paints a larger-than-life picture in front of you, where you will immerse into the beautiful and the gripping storyline, which will really impact your mind.
Well, I recommend reading Nikita Khanna Pani's book, The Vedic Warriors of 1857, especially for all you history buffs.